Ultra Vigilis Umbram, Ecce Veritas. Through the spirit of the Keeper, behold the truth.
Thank you. Congratulations, Miss Croft. You're positively Amazonian. That vault has defeated us for months.
What do you want, Eckhart?
I'm not interested in you or your friend, Miss Croft. Give me the painting. You may both leave.
What choice do I have?
Gunderson, release Boaz. This old colleague of mine was once a human before she displeased me. Not you, Muller, you useless piece of dross. You failed me too!
Take these two.
These are your specialty, Curtis.
Don't worry about ugly here. Go on. You're wasting time. I can take care of her.
Oh!
still alive, Miss Croft. You are resilient, but over the decades I've killed more mortals like you than I can remember.
And stole their body parts, like a cheap grave robber.
As I will now take yours.
To wake this thing, you are grotesque.
Only my great hearts can cause the higher race to flourish again.
So I guess it's up to me to stop you then.
I hunted down and killed the last of the Lux Veritatis. I am immortal. The shards!
Scary, huh? For you.
It is my destiny to breathe hell on Earth. You are nothing to me.
Do you know, it's gonna be a real pleasure to shut you up.
Thank you.
Corel?
Go on, kill her!
I knew you'd find the third shard.
But why? You worked for him.
No, unknowingly, he worked for me. But his usefulness was ended.
Will you destroy his work?
Of course not. The great work will be finished. I'm offering you the chance to become part of a benign new order in the world.
You are kidding, right?
We Nephilim have only ever been trying to survive.
Too many people have died for me to trust you, including a good friend, Von Kroy.
He was an unfortunate victim of history, Lara. Eckhart was stupid to have killed him. I've helped you all along, both here and in Paris. You can trust me, Lara Croft.
I'm tracking five Obscura paintings for a client called Eckhart, but he's a psychopath.
Why should I care?
Because I'm being stalked. People are dying out there.
Handle it, Werner.
Lara, please. Look, go and see this woman, Carvia. She can help.
I'm going. Egypt, Werner. You walked away and left me. There was no pity then.
Get out! Get out of the way!
Von Kroy, you located the painting for me. Why have you not delivered it?
I daren't collect it. It's too dangerous. But she'll be able to. No!
Your usefulness is finished. Your humans break so easily.
You killed Von Kroy.
Stupid mortal. So be it.